What's going on? My name is Brian. I'm a hip-hop DJ. I'm a b-boy. I go by the name of DJ B. Ryan, and I have been DJing for about 7 years now. To do what I do, need records. Everything revolves around the music. You know, in this day and age, what I can probably download just about any album in here on iTunes or on some blog, I prefer to buy them on vinyl, just to keep that particular essence of hip-hop alive. If I find something really cool today, I'm probably gonna remember where I got it from, or, you know, who I was with when I did it. So, I mean, if you've downloaded stuff online, you don't really have that, you know? So today we're here at Deep Search Records, Five Points, Jacksonville. Come here pretty frequently. So today I found a lot of classic records when it comes to hip-hop and funk and soul. Here is a 45 by Bobby Bird. The title is I Know You Got Soul. I know you got soul. Hey. If you didn't, the music would lose it. Very classic record when it comes to hip-hop. And it's a little beat up, and I have probably 4 or 5 copies of this, but you know, for a buck or two, I'm not gonna pass it up. And I'll probably end up putting this on my wall just to have it. So, but yeah, it's a very good record, very classic record. I'm in the same vein, James Brown, The Payback. James Brown is probably one of the most influential artists when it comes to hip hop music. So anytime you see a James Brown record, more than likely there's gonna be really good stuff on it, so always gotta pick that up. And lastly, another soul record, the Isley Brothers, Get Into Something. These three records are, not only are they really good classic soul records, but they're also b-boy records, stuff that a b-boy will get down to. So this is stuff that I already have, that I already play when I go to events. So buying another copy or just having more copies at the crib, always a good thing. So moving on to some albums that I found today. Bobby Womack, Understanding. And a cannonball, that's good at me, that's what you are. This is a 9-pointer sample. He's a pretty well-known hip-hop producer. This is one of the records that he sampled for a little brother. I think it was called, pretty sure it's called At Dawn Speed, on their first album. So it's a really good record for $3.99. Here's another 9-pointer sample. Billy Paul for 99 cents. Really good record. George Benson, Tell It Like It Is. So those are some of the finds that I got today. It's really important to support record stores and places that sell vinyl, especially if it's something that you like. It's something that you collect, because if you don't support them, they may close down, and that's one less spot that you can go to look for records. So I've only been digging for records for about 7 years, but I have friends that have been doing it for 10, 15 years, and they've seen stores come and go. And you know, for us diehard people that are trying to find records anywhere we can, the more spots the better. So why not support those that, you know, are trying to make a living off it, but at the same time being able to provide records for people that can come in here and, you know, find something they like. Well, you move over there.